evening and welcome to the Tianjin Stadium, where Guangzhou Evergrande play host to Guangzhou RNF. Free kick opportunity for Guangzhou Evergrande, taken by Rong Hao straight into the waiting arms of Sun Yulei. Once again, RNF looking dangerous, and what a close call! Oh, that's a quick run, and what a shot! And a great save! Oh, that's got to be such a waste! That's well, another chance missed, Muriqi. Now on the left flank, it's Changfeia. Changfeia gets that into the danger area. And what a goal! That is a marvellous goal by Abdelrazak Hamdala. Well, he certainly does turn on the magic. And that puts him now right at the top of the Chinese Super League as the leading goal scorer. It's full time and final score, Guangzhou Evergrande 0, Guangzhou RNF 1.